Through the magic alchemy of nature's most awesome sources of energy, Ray Palmer, atomic physicist, becomes the Atom, a power-packed mighty might, whose brilliant mind and great strength serve law and order against crime and injustice. Tiny Titan, scourge of evildoers, the Atom.
Hey YouTube, what's going on? Just chilling here with my buddy Sylvester. No, this ain't gonna be a football video this time. I actually got a package in the mail, so I'm gonna do a little unboxing. Alright, buddy, you gotta go. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Okay, we'll see you later. I know a lot of people don't like Mile High Comics because of their prices. But actually, if you subscribe to their little newsletter, every so often they do good sales, like 50%, 60% off sales. They have little code words you put in. And the reason I put an order in is because I missed a book. And my shop, for whatever reason, even though I had a subscription for the book, didn't get it. So I'll show you that when I get when it comes in. But yeah, they had 60% off sale. And any orders within the United States is free shipping with, I think, $35 order. And I think free shipping for international orders of $75. So I got my little scissors here. Let's see if we can rip this bitch open here. They always do a good job packing stuff too, so. It's the only way I'm ever ordering from them is when they have, you know, 60% off. Their prices are ridiculous. So, with 60% off, with $35 free shipping, you get a big stack of books. And they always just have, depending on what you, I think this is if you have sold or bought $30 or more, different levels, for $30 or more, $50 or more, you get free books. I'll show you what I got for free, if it's in here. My total, what, let's see, my total was $84.49. There's 26 books, but I actually only paid $38.79. It said no shipping, insurance was $2, saved $47, so can't beat that. Let's see, there's junk. Alright, let's see here. These are no particular order. So, we'll start with the book that... Where's the free book? Let's see, is it even in here? Anyway, this is the book that I was really originally ordered. This is Number Cruncher number 3. Like I said, I had a subscription for this book at my shop. The week it came out, I didn't pick my books up that week, so with next week, and I said, I'm missing something, and so I told him I was missing this book, and he's like, oh, we didn't get any in. I said, well, when's it coming in? He said, we checked his orders, Probably next week. Next week came nothing. So finally, I'm just like, am I getting this book or not? He's like, no, it's sold out. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, why is sense of having a subscription if I'm not going to get my books? So he's like, well, there's nothing I can do. So am I getting number 4? So that came out today, and I didn't, or yesterday, rather. And I didn't get a chance to go to my shop, so hopefully when I stop tomorrow, they have number 4. But, anyways, I'm so excited to read this. I've been loving that series so far. So let's see, where's it? There should be a free one in here. If I didn't get it, I'm going to be pissed. Well, I'm not really missing anything for what it was, but I'm supposed to send it. Oh, they put it in the middle. Yeah, so if I think minimum was $30 order, and you can pick some other books, but depending on the level, I said this was Superman, Wonder Woman, number 1. So for free, I'll check it out. So, no further ado, these are the books I got. Like I said, nothing in particular order. So here's Defenders 116. I mean, I love Defenders. I mean, all these books are great. All the covers are awesome. Let's try to put this in some kind of order here. Make things a lot easier. Make more sense. Creating my structure, now I shall rain in blood! Alright, where was I? Defenders, yes. That was 116. 118. 119. That's a cool cover.
I thought I had that one.
It's just a different, same cover, different book. And 121. So that's that. Obviously, back in the 90s, when I was in the Army, didn't have access to too many comic book stores, so the stores where I could buy stuff was kind of limited to what they had. And when this came out from Image, I figured, what the hell, if I want comic books, I gotta read what I can buy. And one of the series was was Bloodstrike, and I got the first, I don't know, 5 or 6 issues. So I've been, as I buy them now, I've been picking up as I go along. I think I only need a few left. This is a pretty sweet cover. It's number 16. Number 20. Number 21. I think there's like 25 issues in the run. And 22. Let's see, let's save those for last. Put these in order here. These orders. Okay. So, get to some of my Jack Kirby books. The series, I picked these up pretty cheap. These are about $1 or so a piece. That's Captain Victory, number 1. Number 2, number 3, and number 4. A few more of those, and then two of my characters, my favorite characters from DC, have always been, the Atom and Hawkman. And I picked up the first issue of this a while back, the miniseries, so I got the rest of them. That's the Sword of the Atom. Number 2. Number 3. And number 4. So I can finally read those. And then his little ongoing series he had. It's issue number 1. Number 2. Number 3. And number 8. So that finishes my run of those. Like I said, my other favorite character, one of my favorite characters, is Hawkman. So I believe this, here's number 1. Number 2. I think this finishes my run of these. Number 3. Number 13. I like that cover. 13. And number 14. So that finishes my run of those. So I can finally read them. I really want to start getting some of the older Hawkmans, like the Silver Age stuff. But that's it for this little unboxing video. Yeah, can't wait to start digging these books. Like I said, a lot of people shit on Mile High, but check out when they have their sales. Obviously, either 60% off brings their prices back down to a little reality. So, like I said, $35 order isn't much for free shipping. So, definitely check them out. So, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Thanks. Bye.